I would rather be cut up into 1,000 tiny pieces than spend another second alone with you.